Hello guys, welcome back. I'm feeling a little down. I have a headache. Let's hope I just got a pill for that. Let's hope that it will work. As you can see here, we lay down again. We're not fit on the bench, of course. But we are here. Buddy. A dog. The big one. What is it, buddy? Buddy. Here. His foot is as big as my hand. What a dog. So let's leave Bud here to enjoy his stay. We're going to work today a little bit more over to the deck. We're going to make some stuff. And as I said before, some of the stuff I will leave them plain wood because there's too much paint over here and it spoils the outcome. Everything looks like plastic. So I'm going to leave some of the parts unpainted by choice. As I have seen in the pictures, now we have to place some rings over here. So let me find them and I'll get back to you to place them. Got the rings. The photos tell me to paint them brown. I will leave them plain wood because after all I'm building a wooden ship. So we have to make sure that these rings are centered. With the eye they will never be centered. So let's see now. This looks like around 8-9 millimeters. We will see. This is 10. I'm having trouble fitting it. This is 10. What an easy way to do is put it like that. Make sure that this is vertical to the ship, not to the deck. This is very important. Vertical to the ship, not to the deck. Just a couple of drops to secure everything. Remove it. Some glue perimetrically. And done. I will do exactly the same for the other two. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to continue. Now we're going to construct a little cabin with a skylight on. So let me find the pieces. I need pieces L49 and L50. No, here L50, L49. Here we are. This maybe I will see if I will paint it. As I can see, I'm going to use this piece too. Not yet. I'm not going to cut this yet. Now let's use a file. I could use the Dremel, but it's very delicate. As I can see, I must bend this over here. To do that, I must use something to make sure that I will bend it correctly. Figure this out. I have to make sure that this stays on the top like that. If I do it over here, no, I'm going to let me bend it somehow, and I'll tell you how I'll do it after I do that. Got it. I use these two tools to be able to bend it, and I have it a perfect fit. Now I have to paint them, this white, this red. Let me do that and I'll get back to you to continue. He's dreaming. Now I have everything painted, so also I painted the grill that goes above, and I formed this 0.5 millimeters wire to be able to put it over these holes. Now let me assemble these. First of all, we have to assemble this one. I see here that the red paint is not completely dry on one point over here, so I have to be very careful not to touch it. Unbelievable. Now I have to repaint that. Let me do that. Now this piece of wire is 4 centimeters long and must go over to these two holes. Let me put that, glue it, and I'll get back to you. Got it. Also glued the upper piece. The photos are telling me to have one side lifted up. Don't like it, like it is. Now, I have to use this 1.5 by 1.5 to make a base around it. That's easy part. And then we're ready to glue it on the seat. The instructions are telling me to paint this base black or brown, something like that. Don't care, I will leave it plain wood. If I wanted the plastic model, I would have built a plastic model. I want a wooden model. So I need to have some wood. Over here I need to have some black. Give me a moment. Let's continue. Now, I will sand down the surface to make it flat, and I'll get back to you to glue it on the ship. Let's glue it. Let me do the other side and I'll get back to you to continue to see what the next piece is to make is. The next thing in line is, I believe it's called capstan wheel. It's the wheel that uses that is used to draw the anchors on. Again, it's telling me to paint them red. I'm not going to paint anything red, I'm going to leave it plain wood. Now let me gather the pieces that I need and I'll get back to you. Got all the materials. Now let's do some sanding here. I have all the materials. I have also used the Dremel to make everything here flat. Now it's time to glue. Let me check something out. I need 6. Why have 8? Okay, I have 8. I need 6. Each one would go underneath the hole. You get the idea, this will take some time. Let me do that and I'll get back to you. Got this part. Now, let's do the rest. Perfect. And better looking. If I paint it red, I'm not going to like it that much. This is better looking. Now, let's see where that goes and glue it on the ship. And got it. Right in front of the skylight. So give me a moment to see what else we can do. Now, we have to assemble something. Don't know exactly what it is at the moment. Here are the pieces. We need also some metallic pieces. So, let's see how to assemble them. The piece I have written down underneath the number of each piece. The 54 is this one and goes over here. Like that. Also over here, like that. 55, 56, 55. Now, I'm going to paint this eventually because I have too many burn spots and I won't be able to make them disappear and it will look ugly. So this is going to paint it red. The pieces here are going to paint it black. So let me do that and I'll get back to you to continue. Now guys, let's glue them. They are marked with the diagrams and you know where to put each piece. So this is going here. These pieces should go over here. Like that. And I have these pieces. Two of them, the big ones, should go up here. Like that. And the smaller ones should go here and here. Let me glue them and I'll get back to you. And got it. You can tell, looking good. Now, it's not finished yet. You can see we have two holes right here and here. This means that there is something else is going on over here. But that will be done on our next video. So, making stuff for the deck, part 2. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Me and Buddy, who just ate and sleeping again. Buddy! Okay, I will let you sleep. We thank you, guys, and we will see you in our next video. And don't forget, you can use also the super like, if I'm not mistaken, super like, something like that, on the video. Thank you, guys. See you soon.